This how to 1 minute will show you how to add a preloader animation in WordPress website. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to add a beautiful preloader animation. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins and click on add new. Click on the search plugins box and right here preloader. And all you have to do is just install this plugin and activate it. Once the plugin activated, now hover over on appearance and click on customize. And here scroll down and click on preloader plus. And go to settings. Enable custom image. Then click on back. Click on icon image. And now you can select a preloader icon or animation from here. You can change the icon dimension. And here we can see the result. And you can upload a custom icon or image by clicking on select image. So I'm gonna uploading my logo. You can change your image dimension from here. And here we can see the result. Now here click on animation. And I'm gonna selecting here fade. And now click on publish. And now I'm going to reloading my website. And as you can see, I've successfully added preloader animation. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.